You'll never get them. They'll be your end.
You foolish girl. They are a part of me.
Harry Kao, it's time.
I think Kaya's in trouble.
Did you have another nightmare, Kao?
It was more than that. It was like Kaya was trying to tell me something. Maybe she knows what happened to Dad. I have to help her. Please, don't try to stop me, Mom.
Don't worry. I won't.
You won't?
I tried to stop your father, and it didn't work. I tried to stop your sister, and she ran away. Stubbornness clearly runs in the family, so I'm not going to make the same mistake again.
All right. What's the catch?
If you go, you go well prepared. Go and find Walt first. He's probably checking the area around the dojo. He has to do it more often lately.
Okay. I'm on my way. Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
Of course I am.
What? Kaya? Wait! Taking me. Is that really you, sis? Walt is somewhere around here. I wish we could talk. This must have something to do with the dream I had. Walt would know what to do. You rang him like a bell, Coach. Those were some pro moves.
I am a pro. Wait, what have you done?
Isn't it great? I found Dad's gloves. Someone buried them.
I did. With good reason.
It was you? But why?
Something evil going on. Darkness. Why your dad left? To defeat it. Same darkness corrupted his gloves. Look normal, maybe. Their power. Changed. Your father noticed.
But Kaya wanted me to find them. It was her that led me to the gloves.
What? Explain.
I dreamed about her before coming to look for you. She was trying to tell me something. When I woke, Mom agreed that I should go help her.
She what?
Then I came here to look for you. Kaya's ghost or whatever that was led me to the gloves.
The world? Now upside down. Must forget everything I think I know. Ah, you are right. Can't ignore the signs. Too many now.
So you help me do my own whacking and cracking like you did? Get me ready for the journey to save Sis? I bet together we'd be able to figure out what happened to Dad.
First, prove you are ready. Try the gloves. Maybe good can come from them. Come, show me what you can do.
Thank you.
Not bad. Enough.
Surprises me how fast you can move.
Focus.
These on. I'm good to go, right? I can punch anything with them?
Not yet. Still don't know their power. How it may affect you.
But they're the only thing I have left of that. I want to wear them.
Really? You play the sad card?
Yeah.
Little monster. Wipe those fake tears. Try the gloves on a real opponent.
Ready, coach?
Nah. I talk about the terror.
Okay. The terror? Sure thing. No problem. Beware, Dark Forest. Cause here I come.
That's the spirit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Saw? Phew. That was lucky. Wouldn't want that on RuTube. Jeez! Where's the rest of you?
Work in progress. Old and mystical method. Spirit walking.
Awesome! Maybe I can learn that one day.
Maybe. But now, focus. Find the terror. If you need me, I'm here.
Yeah.
You did well.
Thanks so much, Coach. Gloves really helped me give those frogsters a smacking. I don't see what the fuss is about. They're just normal gloves.
You call a powerful artifact normal? A stuffed toy is normal.
Hey, you leave Mr. Beaver out of this. Hey, what is that thing?
Don't.
It's not me.
Finally, we could not suffer listening to that boring old fart for a moment longer.
So it's true. You really are corrupted.
We do not know each other, and yet you are already insulting us. Maybe we shall get along after all.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Oh, and so shatter our hopes once more so soon. Oh, well. I am the Eternal Gloves, and what you see before you is the Eternal World.
Where were you?
You know, taking a stroll in the Eternal World, having a nice talk with the gloves. The Eternal gloves, to be precise.
What? You spoke with the gloves? Your dad did not. Not once.
You mean they wanted to talk to me? They chose me!
You overestimate. Do not. Be careful with them. In the Eternal World, you are alone. I cannot enter.
Jealous?
Oh.
Thank you. Huh.